Nope.
The two rule. All right. Good afternoon, everybody. This is kind of a off-schedule match. We were supposed to have a stream last Wednesday. However, the other team had some scheduling conflicts, so we moved it to today. So this week we're going to have a stream Monday for Overwatch, Tuesday for Smash, and then Wednesday again for Overwatch. Our first map looks to be Lijiang Tower. Going to be very interesting round. Our team loves this map for the most part. Okay.
Locked and loaded. Who's ready to get this done?
Okay, let's look at the team.
I'll see this.
We have Matt Bean Boy on Sigma as our tank. We have Colin Nemlin, who is Moira, on support. Mike Stonebro on back as support. Rex Yukon Grizzly as Soldier 76 on DPS. And then Joseph Epsilon on Junkrat as DPS. The team running very quickly to point. We got a nice early pick. Nice pick on their Junker Queen as well. We have Junkrat popping off. Very nice. Almost got the whole five keys. All right, first point is ours. On this control map, we're trying to hold it until it's a 100%. So we can win this map of three.
There
Return to me. Looks like the enemy's coming down mid. We're gonna try and get some picks before we can do anything. Got our Baptiste in the backup point. His positioning's looking very good. Very nice pick from Soldier. You're completely healed. Soldier. Side. Soldier probably down middle. Oh, we got a pick on the soldier. He wasn't able to get anybody with his ult. Right, we're at 99. We should have several ults. 1, 2, 3 to be able to take this back. Hopefully our team decides to group up before we try to push back in. Very good. It looks like this first point is ours. Very nice.
Score 1-0.
It's not a full balloon. If anybody asks, I was never here.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, we are on the control center of Lijiang Tower. Infamous part of the map for Boops. Looks like they're gonna try and run a Pharah to boop us off. Seems like we're a little bit unsure about where we're gonna go. Try going right side. Nice pick. Unfortunately lost one of our DPS. Hopefully we are able to pin their Rhine. Very nice.
Oh,
Very nice. Better get digging, Bob!
You guys should be able to get this. Yes, all right. I think we only lost two people. Yeah, two people in that fight. Should be able to get back on point and keep holding it. We have a few ults. Three ults that can come out. Try and hold off this point. It's a nice easy pick. We have their Ryan and Lucio separated from the rest of the team. Nice pick on the Lucio. Very nice. Should be able to pick up the rest of their team and take this first point. First match. Very nice. All right, and Lijiang Tower goes to the Crusaders.
Play of the game. arriving at Colosseo.
Alright, we are moving on to map 2. There was some confusion on whether or not we could sub players in, but I think we figured it out now. So we're getting ready to start Colosseo. The ominous push map that is often a struggle, especially in competitive. We've been working really hard on these types of maps.
I'll find my own path.
Alright. It looks like we are running with Beam Boy as Ramattra on tank. Epsilon as Bastion on DPS. Noah, our new substitution on NC State, as Far on DPS. Stonebro on Kuriko, a support. And Nemlin on Mercy as our other support.
I'm here to support.
Reinhardt.
So we're gonna be able to pick off their supports, and supports are doing lots of heals.
They're pushing the barricade. Strike together. Lord, I don't...
Alright. We need to group up.
I'm gonna go horse.
Stop their push!
Let's get back to it.
Amplify your power!
Not waste this opportunity. Establishing area position.
Oh. He dies, actually.
Nice pick on the Reaper. Got both of their supports down.
Block their path.
Right. They weren't able to cap that point, so they have long spawn. Looking good on ults as well. Our tank and our support trying to hold down the robot, waiting for our team to come back.
No, we take it, we win that.
Feel stronger?
The robot is ours.
We're gonna meet back again here.
Let the Kitsune guide you. Rocket barrage is coming. Watch out for this one.
I want that rip down.
Very nice cleanup. I missed our Kuriko getting three kills there. It's very nice.
Enemy located.
Forging ahead. Nice.
Nice.
TS1, move this barricade.
Very nice. Both of our DPS fighting Rig. We'll be able to join our tank soon because their team is coming. Trying to stop us from capping this point. Able to capitalize on that shatter, so I'm hoping that we can push W and kill their team. Very nice. However, they're not going to have that for a few more seconds.
My senses are sharpened.
Let the Kitsune guide you. Press W. Very nice disengage by us. Reaper's gonna have his ult. Able to stop him from pushing in on his ult. That was very nice for us. Very nice. Very nice. Let's clean it up and get this map. Very nice. Paliseo is the Crusaders.
Play of the game. Buy more.
Some speed.
Hold it.
Welcome to Circuit Royale.
All right. We are on our third map of the evening. If we win this map, we win the entire thing because it is best of five. We are on Circuit Royale. This is a new map introduced in Overwatch 2. When I play comp, I find that Circuit Royale is pretty difficult, especially by second point. But I think our team does pretty well with it.
Why seek answers when we do not know the question?
Keep in sight. I'll have us in and out in no time.
All right. It looks like we got Beam Boy on Sigma as our tank. We have Epsilon as Widowmaker on one of our DPSs. We have one of our new subs. We have Caleb as Steward on May, which is a DPS. And then our supports are Stone Bro on Baptiste and Demlin on Ana. Looking for some nice sleeps, nades, and immortalities. So we can take care of that turret up top. This is going to constantly do damage to us. Hopefully we can get a Maywall that separates the team up a little bit. Very big anti. This is nice. Hopefully we can try and pick off. Okay. Okay. Very nice. We cleaned it up. Let's try to push up a little bit towards corner.
No one can hide from the hunters.
Soldiers below.
The barrier cannot withstand much more. Barrier unsuccessful. Enemy turret ahead.
Very nice.
Freeze! Don't worry.
Yeah, make it all right.
Both your supports. Not good for us. Hope we can back up. Even without supports, we're able to push them back without dying. Also one of our DPS.
I'm gonna ult them at
swap
first.
Can
we try something other than that?
What is that melody?
One from our
maximum power.
I think we're gonna have to probably switch a couple things up because We are not able to kill their supports. Looks like we're pretty much going almost a full switch, except for our supports.
Let them up.
Some supports, we really need that.
I will not leave a broken world behind.
Come, let us punish them.
We're in for a smooth ride, right? Right?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Over here.
Just one more mission.
All right, we're on defense. We have to hold them very close to their spawn so that they don't push too far.
For the moment, we have
we didn't even get first point, so it's a little problematic for us.
4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
We switched a couple things. We have a Ramattra for our tank. And we switched up our DPS characters a little bit as well.
Destroy that turret!
Support so we don't lose our other. Thank tanks on their way back. Unfortunate. That's all right.
Play of the game. Now entering King's Row.
All right, our fourth map is King's Row.
Rex, if you can not go any...
You got a problem, Junker.
I don't do problems, just solutions.
I've got a few tricks.
All right, it looks like we have so... Yukon Grizzly back in. Otherwise, we are running with Orisa, Junkrat, Moira, Mariko, and Reaper.
Just murder that turret.
A brawl comp. Very nice, we stopped the res.
Never mind, I'm not gonna.
Reforming you.
Looks like the enemy's trying to run what they've run before. In hopes that it will work. Had a few ults on there. Need to reset.
Wait.
That was interesting.
Your end is within my reach.
Oh, I'm low. Nice.
Very nice, let's pick on both boards. I think our tank's out by himself. We're gonna have to be careful with that. Alright. Alright, we're gonna try and do it. Be careful of that Torbjorn spam.
Let the Kitsune guide you!
Be healed.
Evolution is a painful path to one war. On that. That's okay. Here we'll counter it with Hog's ult, Roadhog's ult. I think I hear a Brig behind. There we go.
Oh,
very nice. That's a quad kill with our grip tire.
If he does that, just let him live so he gets the iron. Like, just for a little bit.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Enemy here! Oh, break on our side.
Good spam getting the turret down. We got some ults going into this. I hope we can use them without them wasting too much more of our time. Very nice ult. Killing two of theirs. Very nice picks. Right now, the enemy's just kind of running onto point to try and get it. Alright.
We'll
be able to push it all the way. Let's see what we can do on defense.
Only in unity will we find strength.
We're in for a small drive, right?
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 Show you.
I promise to take this one serious.
Over here.
Knowledge is its own reward.
Five, four, three, over two, there. One. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Oh, looks like the enemy has a Bastion. We're gonna have to be very careful with that. We're able to kill off the Rhine, their tank. Quickly. Hopefully we can try and separate out their team. Briggs right there. Very nice pick on her. On Mercy. We lost our tank, but that does not mean we lose this.
Careful, we are outnumbered.
If we are able to group up, we should be able to retouch. Like we don't have enough people up for a retouch. That's all right.
Objective lost. Stop the pain. Reaper. We can try to back up a little bit, just a wee bit, get to a good spot, so that I'm not living life on the edge. Can we please Yep. Let's back up a little bit. We don't have our tank with us right now. A little scary. A little scary indeed.
Nice to be the patient.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engine.
Stay near the immortality field.
Woo! All right, let's try to find our tank and group up a little bit. Woo! All right.
Oh my God.
My heart's still beating, so let's go.
Touch point. Yeah, keep touching, keep touching. Touch point, touch point, touch point. Yes. Heal each other up. Alright, that's alright. You're gonna have to back up. You're gonna have to reset.
No opposition is insurmountable.
Woo! Stalling them out. They got 60 seconds on the clock to get it home. Let's hope we have some ults that we can use with this. Alright. Where's that ult? I don't know where our bat bolt is. Oh, up top. Very nice. Very nice.
Subdued.
This is totally doable. Totally doable. We got ults. We got ults. Just gonna have to be very careful.
Meet your fate.
Watch out for that.
Just got our Roadhog left. We gotta kill the Roadhog and then
the immortality field.
Soldier that joined him. Very nice! Alright.
Victory.
It looks like this game is ours. Very, very nice.
Very nice.
All right, we will be back tomorrow with Super Smash Bros. And it looks like we are done for the night. Awesome. 3-1. Yeah, 3-1 win for the Crusaders. All right. There you go. Thank you for watching. Thank you for all your support. We will be back.
with Overwatch on Wednesday, and back with Super Smash Bros. Tomorrow.